Scissors and yarn. I chose those autumnal colors. Start it off with rolling your yarn onto your hand. Then cut that. Then take it out and put it on your thumb so you can actually cut it. Then cut another piece of yarn and put your cut into it and tie a few ties. Then cut any little other yarn pieces and you're done. I also made ones that is actually two colors. You'll need super glue, your pom-poms that you made, and a pill. Just put the super glue onto your pom-poms and then stick that onto your pillow and you're done. You've got a pom-pom pillow. You'll need more pom-poms, scissors, and super glue, and string. Started with cutting your string and putting some super glue onto your pom-poms and sticking that onto your string. Aligned. That's it. Not good, and that's the way it should be. You'll need wax, candle wick, oil pastel any color, essential oil, and a container able to melt something in. Put your essential oil with your wax and oil pastel, melt that, stick your candle wick onto something and put it into your container. Then get your melted and colored wax and put it into the container, and put the container into the fridge. And just keep doing the same thing until you're done. You will need vase, any colors you want, and sponges. Just paint your vase. I painted mine brown, then yellow, then white, and leave it to dry. And we'll be kissing anybody that's around us. That's it. I just wanna have fun tonight. You'll need Play-Doh, something flat, and something sharp. You will need to start it off by taking your Play-Doh and making two balls in one color and then flattening them. Make it stay thick. Then take your sharp thing and do these to look like a macaron. Then take another color in a smaller dough and then flatten it. and put it like that, like a macaroon, and flatten it a little bit, and that's it. I just put all my DIYs on the bedside table and some pom-poms. And I also hang this I love you heart thing with the string that we made. And for the bed, I put this big pillow, then two other pillows. Then our DIY pom-pom pillow and another pillow. And that's how the bed looks like in the end. What I like to do is to go on YouTube and write 2-hour fireplace, and it's just so cozy and it screams autumn. It's just really beautiful to look at. Listen to the mariachi play at
midnight. Okay, I'm back. Hope you liked this video. Give it a big thumbs up. I really got inspired when I'm filming this video and doing everything, like doing all the DIYs, like the pom-pom pillow, the candle. All that really got me inspired for fall, and I'm so excited for fall, and also I'm excited for back to school, hashtag back to school with Flora. I'm really excited for both of these, like the season and the school. I'm excited for both of these so much. Like I have really lots of stuff here to make, like videos. Okay, hope you love this video. Give it a big thumbs up and share it with your friends so they will love it or hate it and all that kind of stuff. And thanks for watching. Bye! If my neighbors see me right now when I'm doing this, they'll be showing you how much room decor. I finished the intro. Boom, 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 boom. I finished the intro. I finished it. There's a girl looking at me right now. Get it? I was like really inspired by how much it's. So disgusting. Gotta get my tea. You like my tea? You like it? Yes. Yes, you do. Whatever you say, you like my tea. You're so unlucky because you're not drinking my tea right now. My tea! Yay! Yeah, I want to tell you something that really made me like, OMG. Get ready. I did not eat chocolate for a year and a half. I just ate it today. I got 2 bars of chocolate as a gift with trail mix. And who did give me the chocolate? My dentist. Now I can make the impression of Dobby in Harry Potter. I love Harry Potter. I love Daniel Radcliffe. Daniel Radcliffe. That wouldn't happen ever. That was a little good chit chat with us.
In my family, or outside the family, yeah, I'm a gangster. Bye.
Okay, hope you like my tea.